Torres, martial arts, and Edward Frost. Let's give him a hand, guys.